We sure do attract the best people, don't we?
Black has it tipped up in the air, caught his own pass. The 40, the 35. Black with some good hustle. Gets it down to the 35-yard line. Ron Sancho made the tackle. Clint James was
He's among the nation's leaders in all the offensive categories, averaging 40 points a game. Joseph trying to go to the right side. Cut down. Ron Sancho has a hold of his ankles as he got to the 23. And Phillips, Kevin, is a very... and Dunbar, 52 and 63 respectively, right there for the Tigers.
This is textbook defense. Sancho, 52. He's not fast. Got an ugly body, they say. Got his hands on the blocker, kept his feet, turned it inside, and made the tackle. Chucked that one up. I can't tell. Can you tell he's got an ugly body for me?
I have no comment.
Not a bad head.
Not a bad defensive end. Outside linebacker, either. Strong safety was up there, and Ron Sancho firing up the crowd.
You know what they say about Jamie Bice?
Mike Ruse, we're scoreless. Fake to Daniel. Reggie Slack now forced out of the pocket. Throw short, almost intercepted. Sancho got a hand on it. Harmon was covering the tight end, Walter Reeves. And Sancho slashed in front, almost got the ball.
That was great team defense. Watch Dunbar, the defensive tackle, number 63. He stopped here. He's double-teamed. Now watch what he does. He keeps his head up. He's watching the quarterback. He's the man that contains. Slack has got to pull up and throw the ball, and then the rest of the defense is able to react. This is a great job by LSU, and they do play team defense. When he comes to the corner, here comes the yellow hats. They're almost an interception. Good job by LSU.
Very near a first down. Looks like he'll be about a half a yard short at his own 43-yard line. Harmon and Sancho made the tackle for LSU.
Ron Sancho, 52. He's proving that you don't have to have a pretty body to play great defense. Great hands. The ability to get people off of him and keep his feet. And kids, if you're home playing defense, well, if you play defense and you're sitting home and watching this, keep your feet. Because if you're standing on your feet, you can do a lot more things if you can.
And a 2-2 record. Auburn starts from its own 39. Weigand in motion. Danley got back to the line of scrimmage and no more. Ron Sancho was right there. 3-0. Trying to preserve that number 4 ranking in their undefeated status. Win Lyle has already kicked one field goal. As you look at Sancho.
See what he just did? He just called for a timeout. He was giving a timeout, so these guys are tired. Look at him. He didn't get off the ground right away. I mean, they're exhausted.
I don't blame them. They played their hearts out, and their offense has not been able to keep them off the field at all.
It's very, very tough emotionally, too, when you're down and they're back there here. And you know Auburn's going to want to run the ball now and pound it towards the center of the defense.
Second and five. Wrapped up this time, Sancho got there. And tempers are getting a little short after about every other play. There's some pushing and shoving.
It's got to be. You know, there's always frustration defensively when you play well.
36 to go in the game.
What a job by this defense, too. And really an Auburn's defense, but when you think about this defense that held this team down to keep it close, to keep their offense in the game, now they really got to play.
Slack, all he needs to do is get within field goal territory to Taylor. Taylor to the 44, a gain of 9. The clock will not stop unless it's a moment, I guess you call it, that we're talking, saying they wanted Hodson out of there. That was Darrell Phillips, the injured player. This is 4th and 6. Get back to Hodson and it's
Sancho. They've got to get off the field. They would be called for a delay. Not that it matters much with 43 seconds left.
This is a pass that, had it been on the mark, it would have been a first down and more. Tillman wide open in the middle of a deep zone in the hole, left side of your screen. This ball's just overthrown just a bit. Tillman can jump. He can't jump that far. That shot of Sancho played a whale of a game.
Hodgson will have speed and power, and he keyed a defense that held a team averaging 40.2 points a game to two field goals. And there's Ron Sancho accepting congratulations as he goes off. And a tip of the hat to Tommy Hodgson.